Please stand. Since it is your intention to enter into marriage, join your right hands and declare your consent before God and His Church. I, Daniel, take you, Amanda,
to be my wife.
I promise to be true to you. In good times and in bad. In sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you. All the days of my life. I, Amanda. Take you, Daniel.
To be my husband.
I promise to be true to you. In good times and in bad. In sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life. You have declared your consent before the church. May the Lord in His goodness strengthen your consent and fill you with His blessings. What God has joined, no one must divide. Amen. Lord, bless and consecrate Daniel and Amanda in their love for each other. May these rings be a symbol of true faith in each other and always remind them of their love. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. Amanda, take this ring.
take this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Daniel, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. So at this time, you are married, and I offer you the first difficult choice of your married life together. You can both kiss each other, or you can both kiss me. I'm thinking.